Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. CNN's Vogue Blitzer put White House counselor to the president, Kellyanne Conway, in the hot seat on live TV Thursday by making her listen to a clip of her husband George accusing her boss of a flagrant abuse of power. Conway, who served as Trump's campaign manager, has reportedly sought to fend off questions related to her husband George Conway's increasingly scathing criticism of Trump, who George considers mentally unfit and a threat to the Republic. Kellyanne, among the president's most loyal defenders, recoiled when Blitzer revealed he would play a clip of George Conway in what he called a sensitive question and a political question. "I don't want to talk about your marriage. I know there are issues there," Blitzer told her. "Did you just say there are issues there?" Conway asked him as the two went at it before Blitzer could even play the clip of George torching the president on MSNBC Wednesday amid high-stakes public impeachment hearings. "Why and why are you doing that?" she asked him, prompting Blitzer to note her husband is a legal scholar and a lawyer. George Conway, after blasting the president on Twitter, has given speeches and written op-eds arguing the president is entirely unfit for office. Kellyanne deemed the question inappropriate. "And the relevance is, drumroll, and he's married to me." She told Blitzer he didn't even have to play a competitor's clip and he could play a clip from a different analyst on CNN. In the clip, George tells MSNBC, "The problem with Donald Trump is he always sees himself first. Trump is all about Trump, and that's why it was inevitable he'd get himself into this soup once again," he said. Kellyanne smiled during playback. "He was using the power of the presidency in its most unchecked area, foreign affairs, to advance his own personal interest as opposed to the country's," George Conway argued, pointing to Trump's push for Ukraine to conduct investigations that would benefit him politically. Kellyanne Conway called it his opinion. "Honestly, where is the shame? Where is the introspection?" she asked. "It's the same stuff all the time. What you just quoted is said every day by other voices, but you wanted to put it in my husband's voice because you think somehow that that will help your ratings or that you're really sticking it to Kellyanne Conway," she responded. Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.